Every man has his time and place. For some, their time is yet to come. But for one man, his time is now.
Arena.
We are live.
With a life-changing recording contract at stake, the competition was tougher than ever. Tonight, it's the X Factor final. It's time to face the music. Britain's Got Talent! And now, please welcome your hosts, Ant and Dan!
Till my dream becomes a dream, we would live our lives together.
From Studio 7 on London's South Bank, it's time for Daybreak with your hosts, Adrian Childs and Christine Blakely. The weather from Kirsty McCabe and TV Matters with Kate Garraway.
What an introduction, we love it.
I want that every morning from now on.
I could have been a contemporary.
I think we've seen enough, thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your hosts for tonight, Philip Schofield and Fern Britton.
Everyone looks up to him, even giraffes. It's Fern and Kay.
This part is well within my capabilities.
Yes, thanks very much.
I mainly do voiceovers, but I'm a classically trained actor.
Next, please.
Fancy sexing up your Sunday night? Then join E4 for a night of E4 teletainment. So rad, they named it twice. Sunday, ruddy Sunday. Whoa, Nelly. The housewives are back on your telly. Ladies and misters, brand new brothers and sisters. Work it, honey. It's dirty, sexy money. Hey, Donald, you're part of Sunday Ruddy Sunday.
What are you talking about?
Nice. Slipping you the superest Sunday night of telly in the land. Sunday Ruddy Sunday. Sundays from 9 on E4. Eagle!
Live from London, your loose lineup for today is the Loose Women!
For all my adult life, I've been a proud member of the E4 party.
And here's the man who's competing against them! It's Chris Boyle!
Live in the studio, the one and only Peter Dixon. Hello, Peter.
Hello!
Don't fucking start. Don't press my buttons, you stupid cow, or I'll bitch slap you from one end of the room to the other.
Just like my father, my father's father, and my father's father too.
What is that telly show? It's Celebrity Juice on telly.
It's Factor Special! Harris Stilton!
The voice of the X Factor!
Yes, that's right!
Yeah!
It's Britain's brightest game show! It's The Price is Right! Simon Wakeling! Come on down!
How come I'm never offered any proper acting work?
only fucking voiceovers.
75 million albums sold worldwide. One of the greatest music producers of all time, with 36 platinum records to his name. Winner of 3 Grammy Awards. Winner of 2 MTV Video Music Awards. Winner of a prestigious NAACP Image Award in 2009 for Outstanding Actor in a Television Movie, Miniseries or Dramatic Special. An actor, producer and star of hit shows, MTV's Making the Band and VH1's I Want to Work for Diddy. Clothing designer, fragrance designer and 2,637,347 followers on Twitter. Blimey, that's 2,516,662 more than you, Scott. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the one, the only, Diddy!
That was incredible.
You get paid
the big bucks.
No, I don't get paid anything.
Thank you very much, man. That was extremely humbling.
In this election year, your vote really can make a difference. So, vote for E4.
E4, fixing broken Britain. And then breaking it. And then fixing it again, just to make sure.
Do you know what? Santa has no children.
Why does Santa have no children?
He only comes once a year.
All right, Ollie, that's lovely.
Wait till I empty my sack in your room at Christmas. All right.
People of Britain, our beloved country is being ruddy well knackered.
Hey, when you go to somewhere like a funeral, do you go, "It's a shame this has happened"?
Yes, I do.
Please, can you do Rachel Adadeji, please?
Rachel Adadeji!
Just do Holly.
Holly Willoughby.
Yeah. I'm sure everyone that watches The X Factor would love Peter to say their name. Can we just pick one person? Because this is just, honestly, it's the nicest thing in the world.
I'm going to go pick someone. This is Abigail Oates. She's bank tied, isn't she? That's not why I chose her. Peter, Abigail Oates.
Abigail Oates! Yeah.
Your shiny purple helmet for the E4 bunker.
Cheers and long life. Well, that's just fucking typical.
Flying, once the preserve of the privileged few.
But that was before E4 Airways. Budget flights from your favourite TV channel.
Santa, we are ready to go. Come on.
OK, stand up then. Let's have you standing up.
All right, OK, we're all stood up. OK.
Louis, love, you kick things off. Come on.
5 golden rings.
Who's it now? Me?
Oh, this is
7 loads of leaping.
Corden, you're out!
Bill was that most versatile of men. A classically trained actor. I'm sorry, I don't think I can go on. Boo-hoo, boo-hoo-hoo.
Safe, secure entertainment while Britain goes ruddy well pear-shaped.
When are these talentless bastards going to realise that I'm bloody good?